In Toronto, one person was killed, several others were injured, one seriously. It happened not long before the gates opened for a concert by the alternative rock group Radiohead. Police say the victims were setting up the stage when the scaffolding-type structure collapsed about 40 to 60 feet onto the main stage. Weather was good at the time that collapse happened, and no high winds were reported. The sold-out concert has been canceled now. We also have new developments this hour in the child abuse trial.